I hope you guys had a Merry Christmas, and I know this video is late. I really don't know where to begin. Trying to think. I'm filming with my MacBook once again just because it's really easy, and I'm sitting on the floor, so no judgment here. I take my shoe off because I'm so miserable. I am dressed in Christmas colors though, so yay. This year flew by so fast, and I will be making a video on how, like, I guess it would be a year experience video. I really don't know what it would be called, but and I'm just gonna go ahead and begin this video. Obviously, you know what it is. It's a what I got for Christmas video, so it's pretty exciting, and I just realized I haven't made a video with my races yet. Just realized that now. So my first video on my channel for, I guess, the end of the year, beginning to the new year, is a what I got for Christmas, and it's with my races. So yeah, I will definitely be doing an experience video for my races. I've had them for 12 weeks, I don't know, almost 12 weeks, I guess. Yeah, if you follow me on Instagram, you can keep up with me more. I've tried like to make videos on YouTube, and I've done pretty well since the beginning of ninth grade. I just haven't kept up with it. And I remember last Christmas I was saying I was gonna make videos, and this year honestly flew by so fast. It's crazy to know that it's Christmas again and it's over with. And that's my daddy singing, so yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and begin. So, enough rambling off. By the way, I am not bragging or anything. It's just, this is a video that is commonly requested by people, so yep. Ashley. Oh. Daddy.
Cheese.
You just got in my video with pickle and cheese. I got clicked on the label. I will begin with what my best friend got me. Because, you know, why not? So, she got me a cute coffee mug. It's owls, and I have all these little bows on them, which are cute. And what it is it's like these little hot chocolate stirrers. And you just like dip them in. I don't know, you dip them in and stir them around. And they're just different ones, and then hot chocolate mix them stuff. So, well, actually, she got me one more thing, and this is why I love her. She got me a Starbucks gift card to Starbucks, and you can, or upside down, but you can, it's more than a gift card. I guess you, treat this card like cash, and you can reload it and everything, so that's pretty awesome that she got me that spot, because, I mean, why not? My cat, she actually got some Christmas stuff. I love my kitty, so I'll show you. She got this cat named Toy, and this is what it looks like. It's like a carrot or something, I don't know. I've never really had her in my videos, I don't think. I mean, obviously, I wouldn't have her in my videos because I haven't made many, but, she's sweet. Her name is Big Eyes. I will have more videos. And then this play squeak bring the wild side. It's a squeaking bird toy. And then the original party mix treats. So that is what my cat got to go what I got for Christmas Eve. And there's actually a lot of stories behind what I have, but I don't really want to get into them. Yeah, so. So for Christmas Eve, I got pajamas because we usually always get pajamas for Christmas Eve. And this is, it's like a button-up one. And then they're pink, and they're GKNY. Whatever. they got pockets. Cute. Yep. Okay. And then I'll show you this too. A rope. It's in a bag. Yep. So that's what I got for Christmas Eve, but not the rope. I just showed you. I got this for Christmas because, okay, for my grandma and grandpa, got like scarf hangers. A little ornament that says 2014. Scarf jewelry. An actual scarf that's blue, and I love scarves. It's really pretty. It's actually got some sparkles. I got more than that, but there's sentimental stuff that I just didn't feel like it should be in the video. Because the video will be way too long like it is right now. The thing is, my cousin, she made like these apple stuff, like an eagle shirt thing, or it's upside down, but you know, pink, like a denim jacket thing for American. And then from my parents, I got a scarf. Yep. So I got this little cup. The tissue paper that says nice, or it says nice, and like you put coffee in it and you stir it. Yep. And then I got Broadway nail polish, more nail polish, more nail polish in black, more nail polish, and more nail polish. Okay, and then in my stocking there was this little month calendar cat's poster. Then mascara, baby lips, and then EOS. Okay, and then the little scrunchy things. Yup. For my sister, she got me a big cat poster, and the reason for this is because she looks like my cat Big Eyes. And this was actually really a surprise because this is what my sister was wanting, but they got both of us. One was a cheese. So, yeah. Excitement there. And it comes with a gold clutch. Last year, I got the Naked palette, and this year, my sister got me the Naked 2 palette. And then an Ulta lip butter. So that is what I got for Christmas. Yeah, I'm pretty excited and so thankful for everything I got. It was really fun Christmas. It was different. It was different, but it was fun. Like, it was rememberable. Yeah, so I'm excited for everything I got. I'm very thankful, and I hope you all had a great Christmas. And I hope y'all also have a great New Year, because I probably won't be making a video for New Year. So, yeah. I probably won't make more videos. Like I always say I will, but I probably won't, like usual. So, yeah. I hope you guys had a great Christmas. Like I've said, I know my Christmas was really fun. And it's still not over with. So, I'm going to quickly get off here, pack everything up, and post this video, and then go have fun. Yeah. Bye, guys.
Had fun last night. I thought you were here. Dreaming is tough. I'll take all the good with bad. As I think of you, it makes me glad. I know you like the back of my hand. You see through all I can stand. Doesn't matter if I stay or I go. Keep dreaming, keep dreaming. How can love be this hard? You're the sweetest thing. Could I ever deserve your heart? But fighting your apathy is getting